Peace, family. This is your brother, King Cam, and I'm back with another Shift in the Culture perspective, and we are dealing with the Montgomery Brawl. All of us have seen the video. It's been circulating all over the internet where we've seen black people standing up, black people in unity, and it does the heart good. After 400 plus years of oppression, we now are getting the picture. Man, that video was such a beautiful thing to watch, not because of the violence. Not because people was getting harmed, but because we have been on the receiving end of so many beatings. We've been on the receiving end of so many lynchings. We've been on the receiving end of so many assaults. And we never stood up for ourselves in the manner in which we stood up for ourselves like that since before the transatlantic slave trade. So that was a monumental thing that took place in Montgomery, Alabama, and I really don't know if we understand how important that event is, because the scripture says that there would be a time when God would come and judge that nation who ruled over an ancient people. This is in your Bible. Well, this is the day in the time in which we are living in now. This is that time of judgment. The rule of the wicked is over with, and now the righteous are being restored back to themselves and back to their rightful place. And it starts with love for self, and it starts with unity. So that's what you saw in that Alabama, in that Montgomery, Alabama video. You seen black love. Shout out to my boy Mozzie and Frank. You seen unity. Shout out to Golden Child. This is what's happening, family. This is what you've seen in that video. So it's extremely important that we study that, because we didn't ask about anything that keeps us divided. That didn't stop us from uniting in that video. And we need to carry that mindset moving forward so that we can continue to shift the culture, because the shift is happening. And you definitely want to be a part of it. You don't want to miss out. But I want to also warn us that the enemy saw the L that they took as well. The enemy saw that and is going to be looking for retaliation. So what we have to do, family, is we have to keep our head on the swivel and understand that the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan warned us Savior's Day 2023 in Chicago when he said that the war of Armageddon has begun. We are in a war, family, and we need to start acting like it. So we need to start training. We need to start eating better. We need to start exercising. And we need to start feeding on divine knowledge, wisdom, and guidance so that we can fight with the truth. And now I just want to leave us with words from the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan on justice. All right. So let me go ahead and get that pulled up.
Imams and my Christian family, in this book, there's a law for retaliation. A law for retaliation. Like for like. The Bible says, an eye, a tooth, a life. See, now, as long as they kill us and go to Wendy's and have a burger and go to sleep, they're going to keep killing us. But when we die and they die, then soon we're going to sit at a table and talk about retired. We want some of this earth. Because we'll tear this goddamn country up. That's right. Assalamu alaikum. The Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan.